Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell from the title, in today's video, I'm going to show you my key steps on how to achieve voluminous heatless curls. Now, I love heatless curls and I feel like they're very appropriate for the summertime. I live in Florida, it is extremely hot, so although sometimes I wanna look put together, I also don't wanna have to put in too much time nor energy to do my hair because, to be honest, the humidity is a lot of the times just going to make it frizzy. So I find that heatless curls are my go-to this time of year. I can easily do them in the morning, put on some makeup, throw on a sundress, and I'm out the door. Scrunching your hair was really popular back in the day, but it was the crunchy textured curls that were really popular back in the day. Now I like hair that I can easily run my fingers through, curls that still achieve their defined, you know, shape, but are also still very bouncy and movable. I'm gonna feature the products and hair tool that is going to help you achieve that look. If you guys are curious, I do have a hair care routine that is already up on my channel. I will link that above. You can definitely check that out and see what kind of shampoos and hair masks and serums I'm using at the moment. For this video, I am partnering up with AQUIS turbans, and these hair turbans have completely transformed my hair routine. They are so simple to use, but the way the towel is textured, the technology of this hair towel eliminates your drying time by 50%. So someone like myself who is trying to do heatless curls, this not only eliminates my prep time, but it also helps with water fatigue, which is why sometimes those curls don't hold definition. If you're unfamiliar with that concept, it's basically the idea of your hair being weighed down by extra moisture. Now, the reason why water fatigue is so detrimental to your hair's health is because it's going to create the hair to swell, which then causes breakage, and it also creates frizziness, which is probably the one thing we are trying to eliminate during the hot months. This is also helpful when you're doing your makeup because you can literally just wrap your hair up, have it out of your face, and continue on with your beauty regimen. As soon as I get out of the shower, I like to use a wide tooth comb to run through my hair. I just like to get rid of any knots and tangles to ensure that my hair is really going to dry quick. And as you can tell, this turban is really, really easy to use. You kind of put it around the back of your head, push the hair through the center of the towel, you twist, and then you lock it with the button at the back. It's very easy, and I like to keep that on for about 5 to 7 minutes or until my hair is just the right amount of damp. The next product I like to use is this Pureology Color Fanatic Multitasking Hair Beautifier. This is just a nice leave-in product. So again, I will spray this throughout my hair and use the wide tooth comb to distribute the product. I find that serums are very helpful to not only create some shine, but also to eliminate frizz. This is the Pureology Hydrate Shine Mask. I like to use a pump or two of this and I will warm it up gently between my fingertips and then distribute the product from my ear down to the tips of my hair. My holy grails in this video are definitely the hair turban. I have found such tremendous results by using that, especially with this heatless curl routine. And then the other products I have to shout out. This is probably the best mousse I've ever used. This is the Monate Moxie Magnifying Mousse. It's infused with the Rejuvenique oil, so it's very hydrating. I find that this mousse really helps define my curls. So again, I will take a pump or two and literally scrunch up my hair. So I take the ends of my hair and kind of bring the tips up to about my ear. I also like to distribute the product throughout my scalp and kind of tousle the tops of my hair to just really add some volume. I'll continue doing this for a few minutes just until I find that the product starts to dry, and also I find that it gets a little bit tacky, which I really, really like because that's how you know these curls are going to hold. Now throughout the day, I will continue just kind of to refreshen my curls. So I'll just give my hair a little bit of a tousle. I will shake it up a little bit and make sure that that volume is still very prominent. This heatless curl routine I find really lasts. It does keep my curls defined all day, but if for some reason you find that your curls are lacking some bounce or kind of just need some rejuvenation, I would just apply a little bit of water in between my palms and kind of just refreshen those curls, and again, scrunch upward. Upward is the key because that's where you're gonna create that volume. I hope you guys found this video helpful. I know it's very simple, but like I mentioned, I have found the technique to create the most perfect heatless curls. And I guarantee if you try this system, you will not regret it and you will understand why the hype is real. I will leave the link for the AQUIS turban as well as the styling products I mentioned in in this video, so definitely refer to the description box if you are looking to purchase those products. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave your feedback in the comments down below, and until my next video, I will see you guys then. Bye. Mwah.